Happiness is not just eating the stars that fall at nighttime, more the bright morning that comes each and every day. It's beneath